Then the mark on the wall is kind of creepy.
It is.
It's like...